Hey guys, Ralph here, True Power Trumpet Fitness. It's been a while, hasn't it? Welcome back and Happy New Year. Got a lot to tell you, a lot of plans for the next coming year, and let's do it. I played quite a bit today. I had some students and everything, and I wanted to be all, you know, ready to go for the students. So I played a lot. So I haven't played about a couple hours. So we'll see what we got. That is exactly the way we started a year ago. Yeah, I just got a thing from YouTube just a couple days ago. It's happy birthday, the second year, just a couple days ago. It is officially one full year. I didn't know it was this close to New Year's, but sure enough, and that's the way we started a year ago. 5.5 octave range, and that's what I'm. That's what I'm pushing here. Chops, chops, and more chops. And whatever chops you get, you do what you want with them. Anyway, so here we are. Happy New Year. Yeah, 2018. Wow. So, in that year, this channel has been off the charts. More than I could have expected. I really sort of started as sort of a joke. You know, there's a lot of health and fitness channels that I like to watch, and I thought, you know, maybe I can do the exact same thing. And there's a handful of other channels there that could do quite well. Not remotely what I would, you know, consider my message by any means. It's good. But, so I gave it a shot. I was having some fun with it, and here we are a year later. We've got over 250 subscribers, and check this out, 75,000 views. Okay, now that seems like quite a bit. In the world of YouTube, however, that's really nothing, you know. But for, some of the top YouTubers, I mean, not necessarily trumpet YouTubers, there's this guy named PewDiePie. I mean, you know, the channel's disgusting. I wouldn't watch it, and there's no. But he gets literally millions of viewers every year. He considers himself a bit of a video game guy and makes $10, $12 million a year doing YouTube. Now, again, he's got absolutely millions of viewers. Now, my target audience, I'm thinking roughly there's probably about 10,000 trumpet players in the world that could benefit from this. I'm thinking half of those don't speak English. So, with that said, 75,000 views, I'll take it, especially for the first year. Now, going forward, I want a couple things. I want to increase my subscription. I want to increase my views. And I want every single person that watches this video, any of these YouTubes, to be free of the physical challenge of playing a brass instrument. That's what I'm after. I want this trumpet world and the brass world to be littered with double C's and five and a half octave ranges. That's what I want. And it can be done. It can actually be done. And the cool thing is, guys, I spent my whole life trying to figure it out. Yeah, tells you something about my life. Better part of 50 years I have spent trying to figure this crazy thing out. And I've gotten to the point where I think I've done it. And I really and truly believe this is the definitive way to play the trumpet. And I think every single person that gives it a try can benefit from it. So, that's that. Tone, power, range, and endurance. That's the physical part of playing. I'm not talking about notes on a page, triple tonguing, double tonguing, whole notes, half notes. That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking chops. The physical culture of the human body and how that transfers into playing the trumpet. I will say this. Of all the channels out there, trumpet channels now, I don't feel anybody can match me in my background, my professional background, my professional work in New York City, my association with great teachers like William Vacchiano, Mel Broyles, John Ware, Jerome Cowett, Caruso, Claude Gordon, on and on and on. And 30 years of teaching music. I have a master's degree in education. I have a master's degree in kinesiology and phonology, and I have a PhD in nutrition and postdoctoral work in nutrition, and completely certified by Cornell University. So there's nobody out there, that can say, well, when I studied with Vacchiato, he did this, and when I studied with Mel Broyles, he did this, and when I studied with Jerome Cowett, he said this, and when I studied the muscles of the embouchure, the Nabicularis oris, the chemical breakdown is going to. Nobody's got that. Nobody's got that. And I feel very, very comfortable that where we are and what we're doing. And I do believe that anybody can benefit. Now, I have, again, I feel very strongly about a few things. And there's one thing that I'm going to say, and I feel strongly about this. I am not going to teach anybody that plays a Bach mouthpiece. If you like what you hear, if there's something that you hear that I'm doing and you'd like to emulate that, you are not going to do it on a Bach mouthpiece. And I really and truly believe it is a complete waste of all both of our time and money. And I'm not doing a crusade of a Bach mouthpiece here. I'm not. Okay? But I am not going to teach it. It's a waste of our time. And certainly the waste of your money. And I'm not the type of guy that needs the money so badly that I'm just going to take it no matter what. My prices for a Skype lesson and a book are so low, so low. I mean, it's laughable how little I'm charging. And I'm not going to raise it anytime in the future. But again, money is not what I'm after. I'm after playing the trumpet a certain way. And you can't get it done with a Bach mouthpiece or a Monette. I'm not going to do it. There's got to be some sort of semblance of on, you know, getting on board with us and that. And, you know, if you don't want to do it, you don't have to do it. But that's what I'm going to do going forward. So by this time next year, I want thousands of people with double Cs. I have had, in the last year, I've had well over 100 students. I haven't been counting that closely. Well over 100 students from this this YouTube alone. Several of those have gotten double Cs. Every single one of them has completely overhauled their playing in a very, very short period of time, and for the better, as far as I'm concerned. And that's that. Now, you know what I'm going to say? I have a book, and you go to my website, www.tpwr.org, and order the book. $25, you will have it in seconds. Now, also, and this has been going on for a while, about one out of every 20 to 25 people that order the book do not get the book immediately. And I don't know what that is. I've talked to PayPal about it, and they don't know. Okay? So, guys, you're supposed to have your book immediately. And if you don't get it, email me. The email that I leave at the end of it, and I will just attach it to an email, and you'll have it. Remember, it's an ebook. It's not coming in the mail. So if you don't get it immediately, call me immediately. All right? Okay. So that's that. So 2018, I want thousands of double Cs. I want this to absolutely take over brass playing because I really and truly believe it is the definitive way to play. So we're gonna have fun another year. Another year. Relax the corners, tongue through the teeth, barely breathe. It's all compression. We'll talk about that more tomorrow. But welcome back. Thank you for your wonderful year of 2017, and I want it even better next time. Get in touch with me, questions and all that sort of stuff. I think the people that do email will agree that I get back to you pretty quickly. I have a lot of email, and it seems like my entire life is spent on a laptop, either doing the videos or returning emails and stuff like that, correspondence. So anyway, that's that. Live your life with true power. Eat your fruits and vegetables, and I'll see you tomorrow.